this is your sponsor. Go surf Mundaka. Try to get there soon. The swell might be dropping.
Mundaka is a perfect left breaking wave, right near Bilbao in Spain. The first time I surfed there, the place really blew my mind. It reminded me of Pipeline, but it's a lot longer. It's, you know, 3-4 times as long as Pipeline. It's a really intense wave. Even though it's sand bottom, you wipe out and you'll just start twisting and ragdolling underwater. For some reason, your board seems to follow you because the wave's twisting so strong underwater. I mean, it's a magical place. I surfed there with Tom Carroll, and we actually got barreled together on the same wave. I took off behind Tom, passed around him, and he came up underneath me, and he grabbed the rail of my board, and we were actually both in the barrel together laughing. We didn't make it, but it was really fun.
In España.
What are you doing?
Spain, Mundaka is perfect right now. I think you better get the boat and get over here. ASAP.
Adios, amigo.
Hey, this is Kelly. I just wanted to give you a quick call before we get away from the coast. I didn't want to be too far ahead of you, but get your biggest board and your biggest life vest, because the wave is going to be huge today. The swells are giant in the ocean. There's no wind. We're headed out to Cortez, so please meet us there. Okay, bye.
When you get to Cortez Bank, the only thing you see are waves, because there's actually no land there. Basically, it's an island that never quite stuck its head up. I think it was actually famous because a Navy ship had run aground there years ago. I'm sure it's got some scary creatures around there too. I'm sure there's lots of sharks and all kinds of sea life. The one thing you really need for Cortez Bank is a calm ocean and a huge swell. You gotta have a lot of guts, a lot of courage and determination and desire. The wave at Cortez is a giant wave. It's one of the biggest waves basically known to surfers. When people think of Cortez, they think of the biggest wave in the world. The surfing equivalent of climbing Mount Everest. It was the wave that everyone thought could be ridden, but no one really knew about. The ultimate surf adventure, really, was to see if somebody could go out there and surf it, and they finally did.
Dare to challenge me?